Sea cucumbers have separate sexes, with males and females releasing their gametes into the water column during spawning events. Fertilization occurs externally, and the resulting larvae eventually settle and develop into juvenile sea cucumbers.